Good morning. Saturday, 11th of July 2015, 06:40 hours British summer time. And it's been raining. It's drizzling at the moment. It's not particularly cold. There's a little bit of a breeze. You can hardly see it, although I can feel it. The weather's supposed to get better later. That would be nice. Meeting a colleague, old colleague actually, in the Willows. Weatherspoon's Ciderfest. Mid-morning, gravity station. Fancy a bit of Belgium. And then if I'm still standing, bag of chips and a hot bunker. That's my plan. Will I be able to keep it up? Who knows? Anyway, there's a ever so touch of blue sky over there. It is still summer after all. Well, here's the barcode player. I don't even know if I'm going to be playing play, so I might play things. Deli deals, craft beer, Ciderfest, and flowers. Yay! Number one, Wild Mule by Woosters 3.9 on halves. Nice and cold. Got a bit. Actually, I like that. B plus. This is Dutch. Actually, it's not Dutch. It's brewed in this country by someone. Brewery Chich. Indian Red Ale. Obviously, the Dutch too. 4.4% alcohol by volume. Oh. It's reddish. Well, I'm going to have to get a tissue. B plus. The gravity station. Surprisingly, no queues outside. It's full already. Okay. I'm looking Belgian-ish. Let's go. Just the beers. Dangerous from the one brewery, 6% alcohol by volume. I've had a sniff. It sniffs hot. Some finger fan.
They were all your main ingredients.
B++. Number four, apparently. I almost can't see that. Opsal, Brewery St. Joseph, 5.5% alcohol by volume. See that one? Okay. Aroma? Clean. Taste? Rather subtle. With a strong alcoholic finish, B plus. Beaverton, Black Betty Black IPA. They're going to be people who are going to complain about the term Black IPA because it's not pale. However, 7.4% alcohol by volume. And oh wow, definitely oh wow, huge head, full body,
Sorry, lovely hoppy smell. Very bitter finish. B plus, plus, and a bit. On tap, 3.75. Yeah.
15.4 days, 3.5.
Emergency hoppage. Sue Haywood. Red River, Wine Brewery. 4.3, I think.
It looks red.
Look at the quality of that flooring, Mr. Manning. Multiple hops, I would say, in there. That's nice. That's between B plus and B plus plus. 3.25 on the one tap scale. There's a touch of stout in there as well. I might need to say complex. Yeah, complex.